Hi everyone, it's been a little while. This is 1 minute with Eric. And so I know that we're all in the quarantine land, but guess what? The world keeps turning. Our clients are still getting letters from the government. And a client of mine just got a letter from the government asking them to confirm their homestead situation. Now, believe it or not, these homestead credits, this is usually a property tax credit that people get on their property. It happens in lots of different states. They have different credits in New York, they have credits in Maryland, credits in DC, credits in here in Florida. And so the thing is, couple things. First of all, when you forward your mail, like let's say you're going on vacation and you want to forward your mail, or let's say you know you're going to be out of town for a couple months and you do like one of the longer mail forwarding, that automatically updates the government. Number two, then they're going to like the red flag goes up, the wheels will start turning and you might get a letter in the mail. That letter usually has a deadline, like 30 days to answer. That's when you need to call your lawyer or your accountant or both. It's not after you already try and handle it yourself and then you screw up and then you get like a big tax bill because you didn't handle it correctly. Get the professional help the second you get that letter, and be careful when you do mail forwarding. Remember, the mail forwarding is a red flag that you might be changing your homestead, even if you're not. Okay, thanks guys.